This is the elevator at the Slave Donner Hotel, Newcastle. It's a modernized Kone model space, as it's up on level 4. It's coming the way down. We used to have a 5-minute switch, but it's gone. Here it is, G. And this is the lobby lift. I did re-level. Go down to the basement. Here we are, B. Let's go up to 4. Capacity is 1150 kilos, 15 persons. Modernized, which is, stop putting the camera,
sorry,
please.
Sorry.
Modernized in 2016.
Sorry.
6 years ago, sorry. Here we are at 4 again. Back down to G.
No view.
It's got the light fixtures up in the ceiling. And it's got a Mr. Security camera at the ceiling.
Ground floor.
Here we are back down at G. Mr. Security camera's got the light fixtures up in the ceiling. Harbor transfer. So let's exit this lift now. There it goes, and that's it.